Whoa, who are they?
Boy, this is the rune for Jotunheim.
That's right. And look, we're on the other side of the door.
The upside down door.
What are you thinking?
Stand back.
Okay. It's moving!
What's moving?
Everything!
Extraordinary. The whole room is built on some kind of axle.
There's chains on both sides. Without those...
We can flip the temple.
All right!
What now?
Uh-oh. Things are happening. Okay. I don't think they're attacking.
Boy. On the statues.
I see them. It says boy.
Ominous.
Go on. Read.
Before the first, after the last. Nothing between, no shadow cast. Alpha.
Are you quite sure flipping the temple is the only way to reach them, whatever it is?
You said there would be a path. The temple can be flipped.
Therefore, we flip the temple. The logic is unassailable. Sure what happens when we recklessly upend a room that's rooted to 8 other realms. I'm curious, of course, but it's a leap to imagine it gets us to Jotunheim.
I don't mind a leap.
Well, who knows? Perhaps you and Tyr are the same kind of mad.
Tyr, boy. Another one.
It says his name is Bergelmir. I think Mother said he was the king of the giants.
Aye, that he was. And quite a bit more.
Looks like he had a lot of kids.
That, little brother, is what we call an understatement.
He's dead, but nobody killed him. Do giants die from old age?
They may, though it's rare among
them.
Again with the death traps. I'd have thought, brother. Why don't you let the lad carry you for a while?
And let you miss this? No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you? Again with the death traps. I'd have thought, brother. Why don't you let the lad carry me for a while?
And let you miss this? No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you? Again with the death trap. Again with the death traps. I'd have thought, brother, why don't you let the lad carry me for a while?
And let you miss this? No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you? With the death traps. I'd have thought, brother. Why don't you let the lad carry me for a while?
And let you miss this? No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
The chain! We made it!
Time to do what you do, brother.
Leave them in peace.
Obviously not referring to us.
Hey, it's a fragment of a language cipher. We should look for more like this.
Ready! Hey!
Come. The other chain waits.
Get up, brother!
Thank you.
Ah, it's the other kind. Variety is so important.